What's going on, guys? This is your boy, No-Nonsense Nuzlocke, and we are back again Monday, so let's see what we're doing. And I'm recording the same day, so this should be interesting. I want to start off with a team recap. Simon the Puppet Char level 28 with the moves Bite, Rock, Throw, Mud Slap, and Dig, followed by your boy Puff. Oh, I can actually switch. Level 13, Mareep, the Tackle, Cotton Spore, Thunder Shock, Sand Attack. Followed by Fuchsia, level 6, the Vulpix with Quick Attack, Tail Whip. Rocky, Geodude, the level 9 with Tackle Harden. Mud Slap, we got Frou Frou, level 4, Pidgey with Tackle and Sand Attack, and Blowtorch to follow up on level 20. Cut, Quick Attack, Ember, Smokescreen, and that is the squad. We are moving, and I don't remember what I'm supposed to do. Do not remember. Maybe I'm supposed to like cut this. I'm assuming. I'm hoping. This is. Oh! I think? Yes! Let's be doing this. Oh, let's see what's going on. Yo, what is with this, I guess, this dark moves just something I'm not realizing? I don't know, maybe I'm just tripping. This is not the first time. And that's a really strong double slap. My gosh. Oh jeez, okay. That was not smart. Guess I'm gonna try Rock Throw on it. Should work right now. Mow Wow, that's a, I think, steel type. Nice. Let's see what's going on here. Forget it. Hi. Oh, wow, this is a short gym. Okay, you're fairy type. So I'm not gonna mess with you like that, but. Ow! What type are you? Oh gosh. I never for every single time I was confused. Fairy types, so I have no idea how this is gonna go at all. Like, I have no idea. Jeez. Luckily, I'm over leveled, otherwise, this would not go well. Okay, so fairy types. Maybe I'm not as over leveled as I thought. Thank you. Nice. This is track. Oh, okay. Roll out. Okay, she's. Is she done? He only had 3 Pokemon, right? She only had 3. Oh gosh, okay. I have got to learn about fairy types, because this is... So we have 4 badges now, we're... moving? Oh, this is just a rock. Okay. My name is Squidward. That's... So I'm glad he joined my team. I needed a water type, so that's cool. He just came, like, he just became... There we go. Oh, Totodile. What am I doing? Please be a good level. Don't be like level 5. This is Gen 2 mechanics. Okay, not bad. What do you have? No, nothing. So what do you know? Oh, you have an item. I don't know why I was Dawnstone, but... Okay, these are... Oh, Metal Claw, nice. That's what I need. You're kidding me. This is something else. I'm glad I don't have any random battles going on, because that would just be annoying, but... I'm gonna be Magikarp? This is my life. I really wonder what this is gonna entail. Oh no! Oh, it's Spyro. I don't know how much I have to take down, but I have Hanta's putting a lot back. Maybe this is enough to... I'm hoping? Let's see. Okay. So many staircases. Oh, I'm not really gonna talk to him a lot about this again. Okay. Oh my. I'm actually a Magikarp. Ah. What am I supposed to do? So confused, okay. Oh, these are okay. Oh, I see what happened. What am I supposed to be doing here? I really don't know what's going on. Yeah, no, I really am confused. That could go really well for Total Dial if I figure out the, not what I wanted to do. Okay, we're just stuck here, I guess. I'm not. Jeez, okay. This is another freaking puzzle. Am I just not good at this? Okay. Okay, I go there, it's not gonna happen. I go there, it's not gonna happen. What am I supposed to do here? Now that's gonna take me straight back to the yep. I can't. Maybe I'm really losing something obvious here. Can't be this hard. It really cannot be this hard. It cannot be this hard. This is ridiculous. Mm-hmm. How do you do this? This is not gonna... Okay. Something's happening. No, it's not. Okay. But that did something different than it did before. Hey. Nope, we're gonna go back to the... Nope. Something's happening. Okay! Something happened. Okay, oh gosh, if I end up in the same dang thing again, oh. Now what did I do? Nope, this is gonna be right back to the dang. Okay. I cannot believe this game is gonna be the majority of me trying to figure this out. This is ridiculous. Nope, this is... Oh my gosh. Literally, the end of this episode is gonna be me figuring this stuff out. No. This is horrible. This game is just horrible. All these freaking puzzles are just... And watch it be something ridiculously obvious I didn't even peep. Gosh, you have got to be kidding me. I want to say I'm making progress, but I just don't know. To whoever's actually played this game, I can tell that this is going to be something that you really know. Like, you're just like, yeah, you stupid. I'm like, ugh. Okay, now I really am confused. What the heck am I gonna do here? It's gonna take me out. This is not. That's not gonna work at all. I do this. jeez, we're back here again. Oh my gosh. Who let's plays this? Like, really though. Wow, this is the end, really? Oh my gosh, that was annoying. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm departing at this point, this is crazy. I will see you next time, and till then, peace!